team here. I'm dead. Don't call him. Don't call him.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Please. Oh god, that was so weird.
All right.
Yellow and Astro were there, so oh dang it, GG.
Yellow and oh god, I'm kind of screwed then.
Is there any way you can come back?
I only had one gold. Yeah, I had one gold. That's it.
Oh no, not the gold. The one gold.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna raid the rung for like a minute and then head back, I guess.
So, are you stuck in there or?
At the moment, yes.
Alright.
That was a cheat, I guess.
If you know the cords to your original portal.
Thanks for watching my perspective.
No, I don't.
I might be able to go in.
I'm gonna head off now, so I don't spoil anything or do anything. So good luck, guys. I'm so sorry for leaving you so early.
It's fine. It happens to the best of us.
Okay. See you guys.
See ya.
Bye. Left your channel.
So I can try to go into the Nether.
I have no idea where the coordinates are. So yeah, you can. If you make a portal yourself, you'll probably end up here.
Yeah, I can go in. I just have to be careful.
We can get enchanted, then we can jump back out.
All right. What are your cords in the Nether?
Exact portal coordinates.
No, just like where you are. So I'll try to head over to where you are. Oh, okay.
I need a flint and steel. I keep taking too high fall damage.
Oh, jeez, okay.
What up?
Who is that? I'm fighting.
Wait, are you...
DrJamezz.
Are you in the Nether or what?
No, I was about to go into the Nether and he found me. I think I can kill him. Oh, he's enderpearling.
Oh no.
Okay, Hyper Blitz is here now too. I think I'm just gonna run.
Okay. Are you on the surface or?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was making a portal and they jumped me.
Yeah. Porting out. I mean, it's been 4 minutes and there might have left.
Oh, jeez. Yeah.
Mm. Oh.
Well.
Uh-oh.
Damn. Alright. Good luck.
Yeah, thank you.
I wish you the best. Have fun.
Alright.
Disconnected.
In a little cafe, just the other side of the border. He was sitting there giving me looks that made my mouth water. So I started walking her way. She belonged to Batman Jose. And I knew, yes I knew, I should leave when I heard her say, hey, come a little bit closer. Kind of man, so big and so strong. started to dance in my arms. She felt so inviting, and I just couldn't resist her, just a little kiss, so exciting. And I heard the guitar player say, "Vamos, Jose's on his way." And I knew, yes, I knew I should run, but then I heard her say, "Yeah, come a little bit closer, you're my kind of man, so big and so strong. Come a little bit closer, I'm all alone, and the night is so long." When I looked, the cafe was empty.